So you can see the stuffing here, which is made of chickpea flour, and then you have the veggie taste of the moringa. So then you suck on it and you have the juice, and it's very juicy.
Okay.
And you have the bit the taste of the spices as well.
Okay. Is it juicy?
Yeah.
Is it perfectly cooked? Mm. What about the taste?
It's delicious actually. It's the first time I'm trying another way of eating moringa. Usually it's only in like soups.
Mm.
But this is actually steamed.
Mm.
And there is the stuffing inside.
Mm.
And yeah, it's actually very different. And with the yogurt, with the curd, it's very nice. It goes perfectly well.
Mm-hmm.
It's a nice match.
Mm-hmm.
And
so
you can see the stuffing here,
mm-hmm.
which is made of chickpea flour,
mm-hmm.
and then you have the veggie taste of the moringa.
Mm-hmm.
So then you suck on it, and you have the juice, mm-hmm. and it's very juicy.
Okay.
And you have the taste of the spices as well.
Okay.